Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews. I'm back with you, another product review. This is a two-piece trap kit. You can find it at Dollar Tree. I bought it at Dollar Tree probably about a couple weeks ago. You get two, three ounce little bottles. They're empty. And you get some labels there. Yeah, so you mark whatever you got in each. Got in them. I tried to use it to put it up. And use. They haven't filled them up yet or anything yet. It's a good for shampoo, mouthwash, lotion, suntan lotion, conditioner, hairspray, hair gel. Makeup remover. Probably be good to put body wash in. So you can take a shower, stuff like that. Yeah, the backpacking and hiking and stuff like that. It'd be great putting in your backpack. You care to put stuff in. But backpacking, hiking, you use them to put dish detergent, different things like that in them too. I'm not sure if this is food gradable or not. It's can't tell. I wouldn't be putting in food products. You know, you don't be eating or drinking any of these. You don't want to put food stuff in any kind of container that's not food gradable. And it don't look like these are marked if they're food gradable or not. Good and handy. Take with you if you're traveling. You know, hotels and stuff like that. Them hotels, you just get a little bit sample products, soap and shampoo and stuff. They'll put a lot more in these. And like I said, if you're into backpacking hiking, you can use some the dish detergent stuff like that, and also. That you might need while you're out on trail. This is the Dollar Tree two-piece travel kit. Perfectly sized for travel and convenience. You can find it at the Dollar Tree for $1.25. Is off-grid. I mean, this is a Midwest product reviews. Please like and share my videos and sub my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.